Good morning! My name is Joanna from ECMI Makati. I'm part of AOM and Children's Ministry. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. This verse from Philippians 4:13 is one of the most popular verses we Christians, actually even non-Christians, quote and pull from our pockets when we are in need of encouragement. But today, we will be looking at a couple of verses prior to this all-time favorite verse so we will truly understand what it means that I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So let us backtrack to Philippians 4 verses 11 to 12 and it reads, I am not saying this because I am in need, for I have learned to be content whatever the circumstances. I know what it is to be in need and I know what it is to have plenty. I have learned the secret of being content in any and every situation, whether well-fed or hungry, whether living in plenty or in want. Paul was in prison when he wrote this letter to the Philippians. He is telling them that whatever his situation is, he is content. He sort of experienced both worlds, to be in need and to have plenty. Even we Christians have some misconceptions about being content. How about you? Do you consider yourself contented? Or are we one of those who think we could only be content if one or two things, or maybe three or more, in our situation were changed? How many of us think that contentment would be there if only we had a bit more money, a little less stress, more of something else? Does contentment mean we must not work hard and aspire to be better? No, I'm not saying that living bountifully is wrong, but I hope as Christians, this is not our main and end goal in this life. See, Paul says that he had known plenty of good and bad throughout his life, and contentment was never found in either. Question, is it really possible to live in contentment in this world we live in? With life's pressures to have this and that, and to excel in this and that? It is difficult, yes, but it is possible. How? When we fix our eyes on Jesus. Just as Paul said, I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. Contentment is being joyful in any and every given circumstance, with our prayers answered, or even if God leads us to a different path. It is trusting His will for us. Being content by fixing our eyes in Jesus is a choice we can make every day, through meditating on His Word, having an attitude of gratitude, casting all our cares on Him, praying about everything, and watching our thought life. It is not just by hearing God's Word, but also showing our faith and love for Him by obeying His commandments. God knows this will lead a true Christian to true and lasting contentment. God bless everyone.